champion Bela Zverev. And now, man going sixth, Lyukin.
How'd you like to go up after Bela Zverev? I guess it could be either good or bad. He certainly has set up Lyukin, building the scores. But Lyukin, look at, he's a little crooked. And Lyukin is very quick and very aggressive, which is nice. But I don't think that he has the elegant line and the classic presentation that you see from Bela Zverev.
Why is he going sixth then?
I think perhaps that they're setting up Lyukin because they know Bela Zverev can handle his own no matter where he is in the lineup, and Lyukin needs a little bit of help.
But they figure to be 1 and 2 the way the Chinese have fallen apart, 1 and 2 for the all-around championship. We can almost say that with some assuredness now.
I really feel that they're setting up Bela Zverev. They're saying, you're strong, we know you can handle it, whether you're fourth, fifth, or sixth up in the lineup. They're giving Lyukin every chance, and I think it's going to come down to which of the Soviet gymnasts holds it together through all 12 exercises. Lyukin got a little crooked there on that back uprise, and of course the judges are going to make some deductions for that.
This completes this rotation. Remember, Bela Zverev preceding him with a 9.95.
It was the front uprise to the L, to the halibut press to a handstand.
They're both only 21.
Once again, the dismount. Back off with a full twist. Look at that. It looks like fun, huh? It is, Dick. I've actually tried it. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, when you're that outstanding in any athletic activity, I guess it is fun. No score yet for Lyukin, who likes to ski in the mountains around his home of Kazakhstan, capital of the Soviet mountain province of Alma-Ata. He was last year's European all-around champion. And you just go down the list of Soviets, champion, 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 European.